presentation styles help teams design better-looking, more visually consistent presentations. And they make it easier to make pitch-created templates look like yours with minimal effort. In this lesson, we'll share how to edit presentation styles, apply custom styles to templates, update or reset styles while you edit, and publish styles to your workspace. Presentation styles are essentially a set of visual rules, like colors, typefaces, and font settings that determine the look and feel of a presentation. Styles are managed in the Style Builder, located in the editor. There are four easy ways to access the Style Builder: from the Slide Editor, located just below the current slide, from the Text Style menu in the Editor Toolbar, from the Shapes menu in the Editor Toolbar, from the Design Panel, when the slide or text view is visible. Clicking Edit will take you to the Style Builder. We're going to duplicate this existing style before we move on. The Style Builder lets you view and edit the settings for text, fonts, and colors. From the Editor menu, you can hover over style colors and fonts to see how they're used in the current style. This is the quickest way to make large-scale changes to a style, like adding a custom font. But more on that later. Clicking on a preview will expand the editor and let you see and make changes to its settings. Any adjustments you make will be immediately visible, but won't be applied to your presentation until you save changes. Once you're happy with your changes, click Save. After you've updated or created a style, you can apply it to your presentation. Any presentation can have multiple styles. This gives you flexibility in creating style variations for items like cover slides or transition slides. To apply a style, select a slide and click on the Styles menu in the Slide Editor. Alternatively, you can apply styles via the Quick menu, but we'll get into that in a later lesson. You can also apply styles to multiple slides at once. Select all slides using Command plus A or Control plus A on Windows, and select the desired style from the Slide Editor. Presentation styles provide helpful guardrails to keep colors and fonts consistent. But occasionally, you might find that a preset option isn't suiting your specific need. If you change the color or size of a text block, you'll see a brush icon appear in the inline editor or design bubble. This lets you know you're no longer using the selected style. In this case, you can reset the style to go back to your default styling, or update the style to make this change the new default. In this case, I think my brand team would prefer it if I stuck with the approved style. Speaking of brand, the easiest way to make sure your team is working with the right brand assets is to publish them to your workspace. This makes sure the style is available to everyone, no matter which template is in use. Go to the Styles menu and click Publish to Workspace. Now anyone editing presentations in your workspace can access the approved presentation style. Want to learn more about how templates and presentation styles work together? We'll be covering that in a future lesson. Stay tuned.